Who is Dendis? Dendis
Warrior.
That'd be just so funny. Who is Dendis? Nick Clegg or Barack Obama? We leave this brand new breakfast show.
Third episode, boys, always does their best. Carry the video. Got Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'm back.
Arnold Schwarzenegger. Every single time. Wait, is it Arnold Schwarzenegger? Or Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Oh,
right. No, you said the bad word. You said the bad word, Jared, and don't say the bad word. If you do say the bad word, you must ask 6,000 people. Oh yeah, apparently old grannies watch my stuff.
Really?
Yeah, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, come on.
Who said that?
No, I checked my results thing on YouTube. Right, for my audience, and they said, that my audience is, a good part of my audience is females up to 65 years old.
Up to
65 years old.
Exactly.
Yeah, but 65 years I'm older. So what?
Yeah, but I think 16 year olds.
It's hailstorming now. Oh shit, what's this?
Use R2 to grip Remake of Wardroid's shield. It's raining crap. Hallelujah, it's raining crap. Oh nice, look at that. Your droid, you should be effective against electricity. Oh shit, it's gonna fire on that.
Oh, you haven't seen one.
Yeah, I've seen one.
What was your reaction to that, though?
It's quite a good film.
Yeah, but you know, what was your reaction to that?
Oh, good film.
No, I don't think it's who was in it, though.
Oh, who was in it? What's that
mean? You're a very sexual guy, though. So, I
Angelina Jolie? Oh, hold on.
Yeah,
nice, watch this!
Oh!
Watch this! Ah, it's just epic! Ah! You and I felt the pain for that one.
You haven't seen Tomb Raider?
Yeah, I think you're right. This guy's frozen.
Look, you like Tomb Raider?
Yeah, Tomb Raider's one's quite good.
It's a result of really how you like it.
No, just a good film.
What about the person who's in here?
Dude, I'm not a sexual pervert like you think I am.
Copy.
Die.
Oh, that's not good.
Don't do it. You're not a sexual pervert.
No. No. No.
What more is he doing?
Everybody would do Morgan Freeman, I think. Even you said that I've had a fantasy about being Morgan Freeman.
Alright.
Andrew once had a fantasy about Morgan Freeman.
He goes, I was a simple man.
Yeah, leave me alone, bitches.
If you just get, if you stop it,
just go into a load of running and stop when you kill him.
What about that? What about that? That's going to be easy.
Sure, sure, we're done.
Yeah, sure, sure, we're done. How about I run for that?
It's not really. It's about the story of man and wolf against the elements of fighting war in Korea. I have no idea how that works, and I'm sorry to all my Korean viewers who I'm on about.
You know why it's called Grand Korean? It's just a little bit bizarre.
Yeah, but no, but because he liked his car so much, right?
Yeah, it's a good name, but it didn't really have much link in it. Do you think that called like the Korean Nightmare or something like
that?
Okay. Oh, the date from Eastwood got killed by Korea. AMG, we need something for next starting.
That'd be great, that. OMG, Koreans are living next door to me.
This song,
coming to us.
Starting Finnish voice. I'm directed by Finnish voice.
I'm starred by
Korean voice.
Oh, I love Finnish voice. I have no idea what I'm going to say at this moment in time. Oh, he's got a shield, hasn't he? I'm one. Are you getting bored of this or something?
What?
Are you getting bored?
You know.
I just died.
Died?
Yeah. How good am I? Dude.
Yeah?
Do you want to do something else or do you want to continue with this game? Ah, hey, I'm here about this stuff. Let's continue with this game. Let's try and get this mission done. Yeah. Those children, we don't play the same mission every day. We play six missions every day. They're all similar.
I know you played this game.
Yes, because he got heads in the boot.
I'll tell you what the real reason is.
He's fainting because he had a blood test.
Yeah.
That's what he gets for trying.